Now to a developing story on the Lower East Side, where police say a woman was shot in the arm while she was sitting inside a car. It happened on Orchard Street just before 7 tonight. Sources say the 28-year-old was not the intended target. The woman was taken to Bellevue Hospital in stable condition. So far, no arrests.